Okay, so our next topic is all about the glow. So if you want to make this kind of glowing effect, it's very easy to do it in Photoshop. Okay, so let's go now and do it. So what I'm going to do is I will open the file. All right, I think this one is perfect. So you see those line? I made this one as an LED tube. If you know those LED tube, it has a glowing effect in the night. And if I want to make it more glower, I double click on this one and make it glow. But do not make it so glow, because in the actual, it's not like that. So you need to judge yourself using your keen eye, your artistic flair, to judge if the glow is enough or not. All right, so let's go and try other files. Okay, so I opened it already, and what I'm going to do is I will create a new file first so it will not damage the original one, and I will close it. And then this one, I will play with it. And if I want to crop it, yes, I can do that. Right click and then crop. And then I will create a line of glowing light on the canopy. And you can see I have daytime mode and night mode. And then I will create a new layer, and I will use this one. This is the pen tool. So select this one and then click on the edge and also on this one. And then right click and then stroke path. And then yes, I will use the brush and then say okay. And then once you do that, now you can press this one. Go to the bottom part of your screen and then add a layer style. Click that one and then press this outer glow. And then once you press that one, it will ask you that kind of outer glow. Just keep the screen and then adjust the spread of the glow or the size. There you go. So again, you need to judge by yourself on how much glow you will need for this project.